Residents here near this section of Wagner Avenue say they heard a scream in the middle of the night. Several of them rushed out and found a man here bleeding, being held by a loved one.
He just was just a Butler kid.
Adam Selfridge was just 37 years old when police say he was shot and killed here around 1:30 a.m. His brother says Adam and his wife were walking home from the store when he was shot.
My buddy lives right here, and they heard the shots, and his wife heard Adam's wife screaming, so she came over and tried to give Adam CPR, but she couldn't do it.
Police say shortly after they arrived here, they got a call about a stabbing a few blocks away. Investigators say they are connected, but have released little else.
I understood these people in the alley were arguing with them, and Adam was just the type of person to argue back, and he just got shot.
So far, no one has been charged with the shooting or the stabbing. Anyone with information is asked to call Butler Police.